baseball, but it's been first time in a long time at the Double-A level. As Heathcott drives one deep to right field, forget about it. Over the batting tunnel and gone. Slade Heathcott gives the Richmond Flying Squirrels a 3-1 lead with a monstrous shot over the right field fence. His eighth of the season.
Really fell to Heathcott after Shaw was promoted to supply some offense for Richmond. And he's taken that torch and run with it. It's his eighth home run of the season. That leads the team.